Oh, hello, Gabe. How goes? Correct. I don't like that line. Oh dear.
Thank you. Hi, Dan.
Can I DM you this playlist? This is just the entire FE7 soundtrack, bro. If you're talking about the one that I was using yesterday, then I can link you all the songs. To yesterday's? I'm very confused right now. Although it does remind me, I have to add some of these FE7 songs to yesterday's playlist. But yeah, I'll DM you all the songs that are in it. Yep, no problem, Dan. Oh, we won the arena. What did I do? Uh-oh. Okay. I love the song. I'm so glad that they remixed the song for the anniversary album, the premium arrange album, excuse me. Mm-hmm. that covers just about all that. So, yeah. And there we go. The V's themselves and the X's with the lines are called is... Oh, ooh, ooh. Did not mean to do that. Is that middle part also called? That part's called. Okay. Not this song. The song's too sad. It's so sad that I'm gonna skip it. Within sadness.
Everybody say na 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 na. Come on, everybody say hey hey. Hey you, what you gonna do? Hey you, what you gonna do? Y'all ready for this?
That's the first version of the song I've ever heard, which is kind of disgusting.
Got a real jam going now. Welcome to the Space Jam. Here's your dance, here's your jams in the Space Jam. Alright.
Nice necklace. I don't know if you can consider this a necklace. However, I do think it is pretty nice. I mean, you're not wrong. It might be more considerable to a choker than a necklace, though, is all I'm trying to say. Now for... Oh, I didn't do this. What? Okay.
Thank you.
That's enough of this. Ah. A nice calming song. I can't believe Ninian's almost done. All we have to do now is take this color, make a new layer, and watch this drive. Watch this drive. This, folks, is why layers are helpful. That's like the entirety of Ninny. Wow. I honestly didn't think I'd be able to finish shading today, but oh, I'm not done coloring. I thought I was done. But no, I completely forgot about the freaking sword. The sword that's in the middle of them. So here's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna take this part of Ninian's hand. I'm going to paste it up here. Yeah, that's fine. I'm going to make a new folder. I'm going to call it Color Durandal. This reminds me, I need to get rid of some of the lines here. I do need to fix the skin as well. Yeah, there are some parts that are not colored in. So let me do that now. Boom, boom, ba-da-dum, boom, 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 better dum, da da. There we go. Now it looks like she's holding on to the damn thing. So I guess I'll add a layer here. I'll name this one, like, handle. I need to bring up this one, probably. Okay, no, not that one. This one. So over here, the handle is black and, ooh, part of it's gone. Why is part of it gone? That's a little surprising. I'm kind of hoping I can finish the coloring of Durandal in 10 minutes so I can get ready to go to work. Very short stream today, I understand, but man's got to make some bread. This is the same color as, like, all the other elements of the sword. I think. So, like, this is outlined in red, so I won't touch that, but, like, here, like, okay. Ah, good old wind across the plains. I think I'm gonna do this. And then I need to get rid of some of this line. There we go. So it turns out this color was more than just the handle. But you know, whatever, it's a win's a win. I'm not gonna bother renaming the layer. I think I'm also going to move this folder underneath all the other colors so that's easier for me to deal with, so I can go like this. It's faster. You're learning all the coloring speedrunning tips.
God damn it.
This damn melody always gets to me. They use this melody so much, and it's such a pretty melody, and it's so sad. Girl Lynn's theme. Now imagine this song, but like a rock version of it. That's what it'd be like if she was a character in an Arxis game. Imagine if Arxis made like a Fire Emblem weapon fighting game. Oh my god. I would nut. I do also want to, like, reiterate, because, like, this sword kind of, like, glows. Imagine if Insys made a Guilty Gear Strategy gacha. No, no! And to be fair, Intelligent Systems didn't make Faye. DNA did. What would a Guilty Gear Strategy gacha be like anyway? Fire Emblem Heroes, but worse. Like, and like Fire Emblem Heroes is pretty bad right now. But that's a topic I can talk about another time. Oh, what the? Wait, what the hell? What happened? Did I accidentally move the this layer? I'm gonna fill it back in now. I don't know why some of it was partly white either. But whatever. Back to this. Can you tell I get distracted a lot? I get distracted a lot. Alright. Let's clean this up a bit. Now, I originally wanted to make it so that there was, like, fire coming off of the Durandal, but then it hit me. I don't know how to draw fire. So, like, I don't know what my plan is with it now. I can make it, like, glowing, like the 1,000-degree Durandal. That'd be silly. Had blushies? Is that what that says? I don't know what you're referring to, Mr. Dan. Okay, so maybe this part isn't strictly red. It's like an orangish color. I think I do want to have it lean more towards red, though. So like that. This is a fantastic moment where I use green. And again, I've just kind of been rushing through it so I can get this done before I go to work. Blush marks? So just like make the sword blush? Talking about Pyra? Pyra blushes a lot. Pyra's a sword. I'm baby. I see. Hello, last word. Is that Julian? I don't know why I instantly thought it was Julian. Anime girl sword, but actually just a sword and not an anime girl with a magic sword. Yeah. Okay, I understand now. I don't get it. I don't get it. Okay, I only have two components of the sword left. I'm not drawing that line. You can't make me. That is too much for little old Alex. Did I accidentally write germ? Oh my god, I really did. How did that happen? I'll think about shading it. Oh my god. I'll think about shading it later. For now, let's just color in this blade. Oh, blade. With an emerald core crystal. But, sir, I'm not sure what color emerald is supposed to be. Why, you, it's green, you idiot! Green! Oh, so emeralds are green. The dangers of color blindness. Maybe all the Ardanian soldiers have like green color deficiency. They just cannot see green. To the point where, like, they didn't know what grass was, and that's why Moradin is all wasteland. Ah. All right. Now we can see it with a background. Hey-ya! Oh, let me get rid of Ellie Wood. Hey-ya! All right, that's it for today. Thanks for coming. I need to go to work. See you guys.